develop.
Good day, Candace here, then everyone back with another video. So today we're going to be making chow with me, and obviously it's a mango chow. I don't already peel the mango and thing, so just to cut it up and season it, salt, pepper, you know. Let's get into the video.
I wanna be with you, ay. I wanna be with you, I wanna be with you, ay.
So as I said, I just need to cut up smaller and I'll put it in big bowl. So I'm gonna do that, I'll come back. I almost finished, have a few more to do still, like this one. And I think this one. So I have a few more to do. Mine kinda hurting though. Garlic, my seasoning, my salt, my pepper, and the mangoes them, of course. It's time to add in everything. Add everything. Now time to mix it. Mix the mango. Oh yeah, looking good already. Smelling good. Oh yeah, haha. So normally I'll have like bandana to put in it, but I don't have that right now. And here. Looking nice. Woo! So I've already done a taste of thing. So some boss. It's a real, real boss. So we're going to cut some. Ooh. Take a seed. Yeah, I think that could be me for now. So yeah. Chow. So the chow tasting real good. But one thing, it real hot. I put a little too much pepper. Let's eat all this. So yeah, that's it for this video, guys. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe for the post notification button to know when I post the next video. Join the Sweets family. Don't know KK Candy does bring the vibes out.